Last time on Cartoon Beatbox Battles, we had...